What's going on, you guys? It's your boy, Mr. TC, man, and today we got a special video.
5 gram joint with your boy, Marijuana with Matt.
50K subscribers, man. Thank you so much, guys. Let's go ahead and let's get started.
What do you got here, Matt?
This is the ice cream cake.
5 grams, we're actually like closer to a quarter right now.
Fuck it, we don't have a scale, so let's just...
I know we're closer to a quarter, though, because... We got like a half ounce of this and yeah.
Damn near most of it.
Let's smoke this shit. That's all that's left.
Let's get it.
Fuck a load of weed, bro.
Can you hang with Mr. THC? I know there's...
There's still gonna be weed in there. There's still gonna be weed inside this thing. So after you lick it, you can just get another one and basically just put it right over it.
Like to line up the half the sheet with the half sheet.
I feel like it just gets better grip.
Okay. Oh yeah. That's it right there. What are you thinking, like 3?
Damn near.
We'll make them like my size too.
The rolling experience, which I know everybody loves so much.
Dude, you taught a lot of people how to roll from that video.
Dude, over 300,000 people, man.
A couple of my homies back east learned how to roll off that video. Shout out to the folks back home.
Yeah, East Coast people smoke hella blunts and backwoods and shit.
Yeah. I grew up smoking Dutch Masters. I was copping fucking Dutches when I was like 14, 15, 16 from Raj down the street. The fucking Indians gave no fucks.
There's a little bit of unbroken weed, but I might just cigarette on there. So basically what I would do is I would push in and then middle finger thumb. Just kind of work your way down.
Turn my ass on down.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. So basically I'm gonna take some weed out of this end for the filter. This is gangster.
Marijuana with Matt. That looks like an M's.
Just throw it back on there. That way when you throw it back on there. So if you get more. Matt came up with a banger filter, man. That's a banger, dog. It's nice. Push that shit in. How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with me, die. Every day that I'm alive, I'm around with this dick. I'd rather be broken jail than be dead and rich. Look at this, it's sealed. Take my breath if I turn to a snitch. But I'm 21 for L, ain't no way I'ma switch. But look, man, this thing's burning awesome. I'm liking it. This is getting me high as fuck. And I guess I'll just take this moment and say, big thank you to each and every one of you that press like, each and every one of you that hit that subscribe button at some point, and each and every one of you that's sharing these videos, man. Because y'all, real talk, the reason this channel is growing, I'm just showing up.
Smoking up gelato.
This filter's clutch, bro.
I didn't even know I could do such things.
Yeah, that most people do use tape just to even close it. Like that.
Really?
Yeah. So that filter's clutch for sure.
Awesome.
It's smoking real good. Vibe, man. What's that vibe? Vibe papers. What you guys think about those? When they come out, I'm buying them.
I think they already dropped.
Did they? Are they selling?
I have to check his page out. I don't know. There's been a lot of like, he posted a video yesterday. Say he's getting a lot of hate. lot of hate from all the haters, though. I don't know.
You know what, man? It's part of the game, man. And you know what's funny? How Burn is talking about how they're saying, like, he's, like, not meant for that role. And I imagine how many times he's heard that with everything else he's done. And look at what he's done, you know? Killed it.
He's a pioneer.
Exactly, man. So, fuck what people tell you, man. Do what you want to do.
Live life on your terms.
That's a lesson right there for everybody. Yo, also, the algorithm kind of fucked up the last video I posted with Jay Munch and everybody doing this mukbang, like, Wii challenge. So I want you guys to go check that out. I'll make sure to have that video, like, down below in the link so you guys can click it.
That was a fun-ass video. For sure. I enjoyed recording that.
Me too, dude. She's smoking amazing.
Dude, look at the resin on this.
I'm high as fuck.
Come smoke with us. Come smoke with us.
Let them hit it. Let them hit it.
See if you can hang.
Hit it. Y'all hit it. Oh, you fucking stoners. Get your ink up, Matt.
Hey, let them know where we're about to go today.
Got two shots.
See if they got any open appointments available today. No, man, I was looking at the genetics in the ice cream cake, and I know why it tastes like fucking gelato so much.
Has gelato in it?
Because it's gelato 33 frozen wedding cake.
She got me fucking high. Let's say a story, man. You gotta talk about a story. Alright, how about the first time we met in LA? Let's just kick back, right? Because I wasn't doing YouTube back then at all. I was just kind of like, I don't think I had a job at the time.
Dude, we didn't even really have like any set plans on what we were doing, bro. We like, it's like, fuck it, let's just meet up, you know?
I didn't know who he was.
Weren't you supposed to go to Oaksterdam or some shit? You're supposed to go to some school?
Oh, I missed it.
And you missed it, and you flew down, yeah.
Yeah, I was. But that's funny how destiny works, right? Because I still took the course. I just ended up taking it, like, the week after.
Yeah.
But it's so funny how that worked, because, I don't know, it's just like, I was supposed to go to school, and then, like, I missed the class. I was late, high ass. And I'm hella, like, on Instagram. Like, I felt like I was early, dog. Like, I was late already, so I had to wait a whole week. And I said, you know what? Fuck it, dog. I'll buy a flight right now.
Yeah, because we had, like, already talked about it, and you were like, oh, I gotta go to Oaksterdam. Like, last minute, this dude hits me like, yo, I'm catching a flight from SF to LA.
And that's how that spontaneous shit be with me.
Did we pick you up from the airport?
Yep. You just picked me up in the Infinity. I was recording, too. When you guys picked me up, I was like, that. That's
right. Yeah, I remember. I ran into the Infinity.
Yeah.
Dude, yeah, you fucking introduced us to Frenchie for the first time when we met.
Yeah.
That was fun, dude. We were just like, riding around through Hollywood Hills, smoking, fucking chilling. Had a couple meetings.
It was
that's like my first, like, more serious time in LA.
What was that restaurant we went to?
Nobu.
Went to Nobu. Nobu's cool. Nobu.
Yeah, Mariah Carey was there that night behind us. It was fun, man. We did a lot of shit. What else did we do in LA? We met Mr. Garcia.
Shout out to Mr. Garcia. Real gangster.
Real goon, for real. Showed big love, for sure. And we all met. That was a trip we all met together. Like, it was just a trip. Like, we went to his house for the first time. You came, like, I didn't know you. He didn't know you. I didn't know him. Like, just like, fuck it.
Yeah, we just all hung out. And that was kind of like what started those LA trips, man. And we ended up fucking taking trips to Virginia, New York,
back to
Washington,
LA,
D.C., San Francisco, L.A., like, name it. But yeah, destiny works in weird ways, man. Some things are just destined.
And that was this month last year, actually. It's March now. So it's like been damn near a whole year, actually.
And now you live here, bro.
Now I'm living here. A year later, I just met this kid. 12 months later, I'm living here. It's such a trip, man.
Telling you guys, it's crazy how life works, that's some destiny shit. That's some weird shit. Like, but you know, you always meet the people you need to help you get to the next level. For sure.
Yeah, dog. We're gonna be in LA too. It's gonna be set in stone 3 months in June.
Yeah, we just gotta grind it out. You know what I'm saying? But you're gonna be seeing them a lot more on camera.
That's an extra. You say later?
Yeah. I got merch coming out, which I'm pretty excited about. 50K, man. I'm gonna drop something really limited, though. I'm probably keeping my, like, 100. I figured, like, I got 50,000 people following me. 100 gonna sell real quick. You heard?
Limited time.
100's gonna sell real quick, man. So if you're gonna get your merch, let me know down below. How's this joint looking, man? I'm gonna let them hit it one more time. Almost out.
Hit it for the one time before it goes out.
Choke. It's your boy, Mr. TC. Thank you so much for watching. I'm out.